A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pan Casgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambitia, the Katkarak Sentake. Vaisan Tavlika Commitvenos Vitiasinand Nei, yea, Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Kittrian Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Shadira as the resilient Lucy Marshall, and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips, feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none there. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pan Casgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambitia, the Katkarak Sentake. Vaisan Tavlika Commitvenos Vitiasinand Nei, yea, Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Kittrian Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro, Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiar, Vekatkarak Sintakei, Vaisantavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei, Yeshakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howling good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro, Kerazin Dioga Corambitia, Vekatkarak Sintake, Vaisantavlika Kumitvenos Vitiasinandne, Yeshakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Shadira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips, feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none there. A howling good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambi TR, the Katkarak Sentake. Vaisan Tavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasin and Nei, yes, Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none there. A howling good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambi TR, the Katkarak Sentake. Vaisan Tavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasin and Nei, yes, Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Kittering and Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro, Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiat, Vekatkarak Sintakei, Vaisantavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei, Yay Shakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Kittering and Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tia Vekatkarak Sintakei. Vaisan Tablika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei Ye Shakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. it's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howling good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiar, Vekatkarak Sentakei. Vaisan Tavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasin and Nei, Yay Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howling good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiar, Vekatkarak Sentakei. Vaisan Tavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasin and Nei, Yay Shakarism. the film premises is simple, yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrina Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasjero, Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiat, Vekatkarak Sintakei, Vaisantavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei, Ye Shakarasam. The film premises is simple, yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrina Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score, by the Norton Brothers, effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tia Vekatkarak Sintakei. Vaisantavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei Ye Shakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score, by the Norton Brothers, effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howling good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro, Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiar, Vekatkarak Sintakpei, Vaisantavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei, Yay Shakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howling good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambitia, the Katkarak Sentake. Vicentavlica commit venos with Esinand Nei, yes, Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambitia, the Katkarak Sentake. Vicentavlica commit venos with Esinand Nei, yes, Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Blue Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro, Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiar, Vekatkarak Sintakei, Vaisantavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei, Yay Shakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Blue Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro, Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiar, Vekatkarak Sintakpei, Vaisantavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei, Yeshakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. recommendation. If you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pan Casgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tia, the Katkarak Sentake. Vaisan Tavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasin and Nei, yea, Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pan Casgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tia, the Katkarak Sentake. Vaisan Tavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasin and Nei, yea, Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. the supporting cast including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howling good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro, Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiar, Vekatkarak Sintakei, Vaisantavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei, Yay Shakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro, Kerazin Dioga Corambi TR, Vekatkarak Sintakei, Vaisantavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei, Yeshakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrina Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, It's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you're a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howling good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasjero. Kerazin Dioga Corambi TR, the Katkarak Sentake. Vaisan Tablika Kumit Venos Vitiasin and Nei, yes, Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you're a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howling good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasjero. Kerazin Dioga Corambi TR, the Katkarak Sentake. Vaisan Tablika Kumit Venos Vitiasin and Nei, yes, Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro, Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiar, Vekatkarak Sintakei, Vaisantavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei, Yay Shakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro, Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiar, Vekatkarak Sintakei, Vaisantavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei, Yay Shakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you're a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howling good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiar, the Katkarak Sentake. Vaisan Tavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasin and Nei Ye Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Katrin Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's subplot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you're a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howling good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro. Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiar, the Katkarak Sentake. Vaisan Tavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasin and Nei Ye Shakarism. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Kettering and Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. The score by the Norton Brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that. A howl in good time. Stephen C. Miller's Werewolves are scriptly based on the pet adventures of Stephen Pancasgiro, Kerazin Dioga Corambi Tiat, Vekatkarak Sintakei, Vaisantavlika Kumit Venos Vitiasinand Nei, Yeshakarasam. The film premises is simple yet effective. A year after a supermoon event turned millions into werewolves, a small group of survivors fight to stay alive. Led by the stoic Wesley Marshall and the resourceful Dr. Amy Chen, Kettering and Law, they must navigate a world where the line between human and beast is blurred. One of the film's greatest strengths lies in its well-developed characters. Grillo delivers a solid performance as the hardened survivor, while Law shines as the intelligent and determined scientist. The supporting cast, including Ilfinish Dira as the resilient Lucy Marshall and James Michael Cummings as the resourceful Cody Walker, also contribute strong performances. However, some characters like Dr. Aranda, Lou Diamond Phillips feel explored further. The film's pacing is brisk, with plenty of action sequences that showcase impressive practical and CGI effects. The werewolf transformations are particularly well done, capturing the brutality and ferocity of the creatures. The cinematography is solid, with dark and moody visuals that create a tense atmosphere. the skull by the Norton brothers effectively builds tension and punctuates the action. While the film's plot is straightforward, it's executed with skill and energy. The screenplay by John Suits is filled with well-pressed dialogue and suspenseful moments. The film's exploration of themes like survival, humanity, and the consequences of scientific experimentation is handled with a light touch, allowing the focus to remain on the action and horror. However, werewolves are not beautiful creatures. The film's reliance on familiar tropes and cliches can sometimes feel predictable. Additionally, some of the dialogue can be cheesy, particularly in the more exposition-heavy scenes. The film's world-building is also somewhat limited, as we only get glimpses of the larger societal impact of the werewolf outbreak. Despite these shortcomings, Werewolves is this highly entertaining film that delivers on its film, that delivers on its promise of blood, guts, and monster mayhem. It's a perfect choice for fans of creature features and those looking for a fun, mindless escape. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. Final verdict. Werewolves is a thrilling and entertaining creature feature that offers plenty of action, gore, and suspense. While it may not be a groundbreaking masterpiece, it's a solid addition to the werewolf genre that's worth checking out. With strong performances, impressive effects, and a brisk pace, the film is sure to satisfy fans of horror and action. Recommendation: if you are a fan of werewolf movies or enjoy a good old-fashioned monster mash, Werewolves, I'm none that.